Hi there, Sophia here. In this video, we'll review the most common problems with FaceTime and how to solve them. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tips. Check your Wi-Fi and mobile connection. Make sure your device is connected to the internet. Are the pages in your browser loading? If not, go to the System Preferences, Network, and look for confirmation of the Wi-Fi status. Check Apple servers. Occasionally, Apple conducts service works, which can cause FaceTime connection issues. To check the servers, go to the Apple System Status page. Look for any impairments. They will be marked with a yellow rhombus. If the app status is green, but the app is still not operating, the problem might be restricted to your region. Check your Apple ID. If you have multiple Apple IDs, your Mac might have an issue matching more than one, so you could experience connection issues. Go to Apple Menu, System Preferences, iCloud. For Mac OS Catalina, go to Apple ID in System Preferences instead. Update your FaceTime app. If you have an outdated app, you might experience problems when attempting to make a call. To check for updates, go to the App Store . Click on Updates in the sidebar menu. If there are any new versions of the app available, you'll see the corresponding button. Quit and restart the app. If your FaceTime app has been frozen for a few minutes, you could try restarting the app. Right-click on the app's icon in Dock and choose Quit. If the app won't quit, press Command, Option, Escape to open the Force Quit menu with all active apps. Select FaceTime and click Force Quit, then try opening the application again. Restart your Mac. Sometimes simply restarting the app doesn't resolve the problem with FaceTime. In this case, you might have to reboot your computer. Go to the Apple menu in the top left corner of the screen and choose Restart. If you encounter any issues at this stage, you can force a reboot by holding the Control, Command, Power button. It will work, but you might lose any unsaved data. Therefore, it's better to save any open documents and quit the apps before rebooting. Check the time and date. Incorrect date and time settings on your Mac may lead to FaceTime working incorrectly. To check your settings, select Open Date and Time Preferences. Go to the Time Zone tab and click on the lock to allow changes to be made. Enter your password. Once you have access, tick the box next to Set Time Zone Automatically using Current Location. Check if your DNS settings are correct. One of the reasons you might be unable to sign into FaceTime on Mac could be the failure of an automatic connection to DNS servers. Go to System Preferences, Network. Select Network Wi-Fi, Advanced, DNS. To add a new server, click on the plus sign underneath the left window and type in the name of the DNS recommended by your internet provider. Alternatively, use Google's Open DNS, 8888 and 8844. Click OK to apply the changes, then restart your Mac. I hope these tips were useful. If you need any help, the MacKeeper support team is available for you 24/7. I'm Sophia from MacKeeper. Thanks for watching.